Missouri lawmakers have also spoken out now this weekend about this new report. Senator Roy Blunt says he's glad the report is out and that the summary should be welcomed by the White House and the country. Congressman Jason Smith also spoke out, calling the investigation a distraction. He says it's finally time to put an end to this outrageous episode. Smith also said Congress should focus on the most pressing issues in front of the country.